Some of my favorite people of all time are from Brooklyn. Jay-Z, Spike Lee, my Uncle Joel, Mel Brooks, the Beastie Boys, Lou Reed, ODB. Now, I'm not from Brooklyn, but this is my story. Once upon a time in the Bay, there was nothing left to say, so I had to get away. I've been sitting all up in DeVos Park with a narc on my mind like Alistair Gray. Feeling strangely fine, 26 years old, at a crossroads. Is it time for grad school or time for more shows? Time to rock my thesis or write more songs? Time to call it quits when I've been doing this so long. I couldn't decide, so I made an EP with a rapper named K-Flay that opened for me. I helped her get discovered and on tour 303. I heard she got a deal, I read it in AP. I bought the Jitsi book, decoded, and I noticed something funny. You gotta grind and hustle if you wanna make the money. I met a girl with purple hair, a Puget Sound grad, fell head over heels, life wasn't that bad. I'm DJ Premier, I'm going to go back to the RZA, the Jizza. And played drums on my set and it sounded so sick. Knew I had to get back in the game, stop sleeping on my craft and bring that fire back quick. I missed some comments in the press that got some kids upset on white rappers that were taken out of context. But St. Francis hit my back and I didn't regret a thing I said. I was just being honest. So I got lost and rode my bike around like Barrett. I found a safe routine, but Joe, I couldn't bear it. Every day was exactly the same like Nim. My upper playground hoodie was starting to wear thin. That's a metaphor. The bait was played out, my inspiration was gone like a cerebral draft. So I got running and moved back east, built a studio in Greenpoint and made a bunch of beats. Now I could be enlightened or I could be in love. Or I could be confused, or I could be in drugs. Or this booty in my pocket might just have been a slime. Said everything was back on track and everything was fine. Now I could be enlightened, or I could be in love. Or I could be confused, or I could be in drugs. Or this booty in my pocket might just have been a slime. That everything was back on track and everything was fine. Jerry Seinfeld, you're paying.